Well, hello, CAPSA volunteers engaged in the cleanup